eye gaze analysis of HUD interventions for conditional automation to increase situation awareness. Automated driving is to become a reality in the near future. In the evolution to full automation, humans are sometimes required to take over vehicle control at any times. Therefore, it is essential to keep the fallback driver aware of the situation, even while engaged in other activities. To maintain the fallback's situation awareness, we evaluate three interventions we have designed. It is important to note that all interventions in this study are using an entertainment screen projected on the road ahead. The first intervention shows bars on the side that visualize the uncertainty of the automation. These indicate how confident the automated driving system currently is. If the bars become smaller and green, the situation is less complex and confident with driving. If the bars become bigger and red, the situation is more complex, which means the likelihood is higher that the vehicle reaches its limitations. The second intervention will hide the display when the situation gets more complex and asks the fallback to check the environment to make themselves aware of the situation. This notification is not a request to continue driving, but the likelihood is high that the system reaches a limitation and asks the fallback to continue driving. The third intervention combines both. The bars on the side indicate the uncertainty of the automation. In addition, the system will hide the display when the situation gets more complex and asks the fallback to check the environment to prepare them for a potential takeover. All three interventions, the uncertainty display, the interruption of the non-driving task, and the combination of both, are compared against a baseline with the non-driving activity in the entertainment display without any support. The treatments are therefore organized in a 2x2 design, with having the uncertainty display in the one dimension and the interruption in the other. With a between subject design, 215 participants, primarily recruited over social media, took part in the advanced driving simulator of cars Q and QUT. Age and gender are equally distributed over all four groups. We are using eye tracking data to find differences in visual attention between the treatments. In the following, we report the results of a thematic analysis of observations of a heat map split screen that is overlaid and synchronized with the driving scenario. First, we noticed that participants in both interruption groups interrupted the entertaining task more frequently and regularly to check on the road ahead, even though the display was not taken away. Secondly, participants in both interruption groups appear to interact and react better and faster to events, such as other road users. Stay tuned for more results from this study and the discussion, which we will publish soon.